High blood pressure cure, how to totally cure high blood pressure naturally. The dangerous side effects of high blood pressure drugs make them more harmful to the patient than its benefits. Drugs treat the symptoms of high blood pressure, which can be necessary in some cases, but curing the problem requires nutritional supplements and dietary and lifestyle changes. A reading higher than 140/90 is regarded as high blood pressure. Regular exercise. Eating the right foods is crucial for lowering and preventing high blood pressure, so also the importance of regular exercise cannot be overemphasized. Regular exercise relaxes the artery walls and decreases stress. It can also help people with high blood pressure to lose weight, and being overweight is a major risk factor for high blood pressure. Taking regular walks is the best exercise for people with high blood pressure. Water remedy. This sounds too good to be true, right? This is a main recommendation for lowering high blood pressure is to drink 15 glasses of water a day. Water relaxes your entire system, including the arteries. Constricted arteries are the main cause of high blood pressure. A study of blood pressure drugs reveals them mimicking the effect of increased water intake. Drink 8 ounces glass every hour when you are not sleeping. Brown rice. Brown rice has a low fat, low cholesterol and low salt contents. Brown rice is a perfect diet for hypertensive people who have been advised to take salt-restricted diets. It has been noted by modern researchers that wherever brown rice is used as the main food, there is a corresponding benefit of youthful vitality and a very low rate of hypertension. Calcium in brown rice, in particular, soothes and relaxes the nervous and helps relieve the symptoms of high blood pressure. Fish provides you with the needed oil for your arteries. Lowering your intake of artery-hurting saturated fat, the kind found in meat and dairy foods, should come first in your plan to lower high blood pressure. Omega-3 fatty acids found in cold water fish can actually help lower blood pressure. It is okay to eat fish daily or even twice. Fishes like sardines, mackerel, salmon, mullet, herring, bluefish, and lake trout. Apple. Apples are invaluable in the cases of high blood pressure. The apple diet has a rapid and considerable diuretic effect, causing increased secretion of urine, thus bringing down blood pressure to normal. It also relieves the kidney by reducing the supply of sodium chloride to a minimum. In addition, it lowers the sodium level in the tissues because of the high level of potassium in apples. Garlic naturally reduces blood pressure. Several studies have shown that garlic, either in supplement or fresh, can help lower blood pressure. Garlic has a dilatory effect on the blood vessels, meaning that it has the effect of making the blood vessels wider, thereby reducing pressure. Eat as much garlic as possible, at least 2 or 3 cloves a day minimum. To mask the smell of garlic, show fresh parsley. Many people find it hard to eat garlic mostly because of the smell. That's why most physicians always advise using supplements. Hawthorn is super healthy for the heart and arteries. Hawthorn herb extract can help lower blood pressure by relaxing the arteries and strengthens the heart. Take it upon yourself to take the standardized extract of the hawthorn herb daily until your blood pressure reaches normal levels, at which point you can reduce or stop taking the herb. Potassium-rich foods. Potassium eliminates salt from the body. Lowering sodium is important because this mineral can raise blood pressure. The higher your intake of potassium, the lower your level of sodium. Scientific studies revealed cases in which people were able to get off high blood medications just by eating a lot more fruits and vegetables, which are excellent sources of potassium. Experts cite that a high potassium intake can prevent high blood pressure and lower existing high blood pressure. Aside from bananas, other fruits rich in potassium include papayas, apricots, cantaloupe, dates, honeydew melons, kiwi fruit, oranges, prune juice, pomegranates, raisins, and prune juice. Potassium-rich vegetable sources include sweet potatoes, winter squash, Swiss chard, celery, parsley, asparagus, artichokes, cauliflower, cucumbers, tomato juice, watercress, kohlrabi, endive, broccoli, and spinach. Coenzyme Q10. Coenzyme Q10 is a central and important nutritional component to lower blood pressure. Research is done by experts reveals that most of the people with high blood pressure are deficient in this important nutrient. This central and important nutritional compound helps generate energy in every cell in your body and also help improve the health of the arteries, reducing blood pressure. Magnesium reduces the arteries' tension. Magnesium ordinarily relaxes arteries, thereby helping to lower the blood pressure. Experts recommend a daily dose of magnesium for people living with high blood pressure. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel.